So, are you afraid of certain colors? Don't worry, it just happens. Unless you can hear them. That, my friend, is a reason to run. Just kidding. Hearing colors is okay, too. And what I'd like to hear is why my purple soap bar always gives off white foam. Hey, if you're as confused as I am, then stay with me. Here's my list. Number 1. Have you noticed that gasoline puddles sparkle like rainbows? Gas doesn't mix with water, but forms a thin membrane over it. When light reflects from this membrane and the water at the same time, you've got a rainbow. 2. Greek and Roman sculptures weren't meant to be white. They'd been painted in bright colors, but time destroyed the paint. 3. Pantone 448C is the most unattractive color for people. It's a drab, dark brown. Most people associate it with mud, swamps, and stickiness. Don't even think of painting the interior of your home with this. 4. The most pleasant colors are red and blue. The color red is beautiful and powerful. Amidst other colors, it attracts your attention. The color blue inspires confidence and calm. When you see it, you can't keep your eyes off of it. Maybe that's why we check Facebook so often. 5. White noise is the noise from an empty radio or TV channel. It's possibly so called because this sound is neutral, as the color white. In addition to white noise, there are red, gray, pink, and many other noises. 6. Polar bears are actually black. At least their skin is. It helps absorb more heat from the sun, while the unusual white fur doesn't reflect the sunlight, allowing it to pass through. 7. The sun is neither yellow nor orange. It's white. We see it as bright yellow because the atmosphere changes the color spectrum of the sun. 8. What we call color is just the ability of our eyes to distinguish electromagnetic waves of different lengths. Simply put, colors don't really exist. Our brains make them up with the help from our eyes. 9. Vanta black is the blackest substance in the world. It absorbs 99% of light. 10. It's impossible to come up with a new color. You can only come up with a new name for it. We already know all the existing colors that the human eye can see. Some birds, though, are able to see other colors that humans can't recognize. 11. There are impossible colors in the world, such as red-green or yellow-blue. The human eye can't perceive the combination of these tones, but scientists have come up with tricks and smart ways to see them. 12. Flamingos aren't born pink. These birds feed on unique algae and crustaceans, and their feathers turn pink over time thanks to such lunches. 11. Nature's given butterflies such beautiful colored wings so that they can hide from enemies. Often the butterfly's pattern is similar to that of the flower it feeds on, so the insect can hide on it from frogs or birds. Butterfly wing patterns also resemble a big face and scares off enemies, while attracting other butterflies during the mating season. 14. Jellyfish are among the most colorless creatures in the world. They look like that because their body is 98% water. 15. One of the most colorful creatures in the world is a golden pheasant. It has golden, brown, purple, green, white, and red colors in its feathers. Yeah, a chameleon can take on any color, but pheasants' colors are more intense. 16. The black box on airplanes is actually orange, and it isn't a box either, but a cylinder. 17. Older people are more likely to see black and white dreams than younger ones. This happens because they used to watch monochrome television. Really? 18. There are people who can hear colors. An unusual activity occurs in their brains, which is associated with both vision and hearing simultaneously. 19. If you take all the colors of the universe and put them in one box, the mix will be pale tan, similar to the color of coffee with cream. It's called cosmic latte, the color of the universe. Hey, I'll have a double shot with that. 20. After the Big Bang, I wasn't around then. The temperature of the universe was so high that particles of light, photons, couldn't appear. After hundreds of thousands of years, the universe cooled slightly, and photons illuminated it with a bright orange color of plasma energy. It was the very first color in the universe. 21. We have a lot of multicolored soap, but soap foam is always white. To find out why, imagine that you've made a soap bubble. See how it shimmers with different colors? The bubble is too thin, so it can't absorb light. But the light is distorted and reflected inside and on the surface of the bubble. Because of this, it looks multicolored, while in reality, it's just white. So foam is a huge number of bubbles that get lit up, and because of their sheer amount, they look white, just as they should. 22. Women distinguish shades of red much better than men. So there. 23. Some people have chromophobia. They are terrified of some colors. For example, xanthophobia is a fear of the color yellow. People with such a phobia are afraid of the sun, daffodils, yellow paint, and smiley faces. 24. Red is the first color that a newborn baby can recognize. It starts to see all colors by 4 to 6 months. 25. Pink has a calming and relaxing effect. This color suppresses anger and irritation in a person. Some American football teams paint the opponent's visiting locker rooms in pink so that they become lax. 26. White and bright gray colors are the safest for cars. According to statistics, cars of such colors are least likely to get into an accident. 27. Eye color may change in some children from birth to teenage years. Sometimes, shades of eye color can even change in adults. It depends on the environment or nutrition. 28. The combination of red and yellow colors increases your appetite. If you don't believe me, then try to recall what colors are used by such companies as McDonald's, KFC, and others. 29. Colors can change the taste of the same food. For example, hot chocolate from an orange-colored mug will seem tastier to you than if you drink it from a red one. There are many such color tricks that can make your food more delicious. 30. Want to highlight an essential point in your text? Do it with a yellow highlighter. This color won't leave a shadow if you scan and photocopy the document. 31. We see everything in green through night vision goggles or camera. This is because the human eye can distinguish best between the shades of green. 32. Now, up until the 17th century, carrots were not orange, but purple. Shocking, isn't it? What happened? Well, we're working on that strange story for an upcoming video. 33. American school buses are yellow because this color is easier to notice on the road. Well, there's a bus. 34. For the same reason, most rescue research submarines are yellow too. And this color is one of the last that can be seen from the deep sea. 35. Sulfur is a multicolored substance. It melts into a red liquid, burns blue, and is a yellow solid. 36. Mantis shrimp have the most complicated eyes. They're able to see 10 times more colors than people. 37. Green is used for chroma key because it's easiest to remove during post-production of a movie. Actors' skin doesn't have shades of green, so there's no harm to the main picture when they remove backgrounds. If you need to shoot something in green, you can use the blue chroma key. Hey, if you learned something new today, then give the video a like and share it with a friend. And here are some other cool videos I think you'll enjoy. Just click to the left or right, and remember, stay on the bright side of life.